Yo people, I'm Marker with today with Cities Skylines. So last episode, at the end of the episode, we got this notification of another sinkhole spawning in our city. So let's see where that will happen. Also, in the last episode, we expanded our city and now we have more room to build. So that is something that we will fill today. And also, we will get a new district for this area as well. Let's see, where will the sinkhole spawn? Because the last sinkhole was somewhere in this. Oh, wow. Really?
A sinkhole has occurred somewhere in the city. Stay out of harm's way and contact authorities with any.
Well, then. Time to fill this up. Not place for a sinkhole, if I say so. Okay, let's just fill this up. Yeah, it's getting there, so that's good. It's not going so quickly. That's the annoying part of it. So, also the road was destroyed. Very nice. Okay, this is to heighten a bit. Yeah, I think like this will do good enough, I guess. Okay, that is fixed. Well, most of it, I guess. So, yeah. Okay, so first things first, I want to give this area a district. Well, it already has one, so I could just fill it more. So let me just go around this coastline. Oh wait, it's the hospital. It's like, huh? What's that? Just the hospital, of course. Okay, yeah, so just around here, just to have the highway as the kind of barrier. So like this. It's quite busy over here. For some reason, they all drive here. Why? Doesn't make sense. Well, AI, eh? Okay, so the demand of housing and commercial is still low. Which is, I wouldn't say good, but it's getting there. Just this area has to be filled up. Boom, nice. Okay, so I wanted to have this as the office area. So I will fill it up right now. And the same goes for this area. I guess there's another. No, but I wanted to, here to have another office space. Maybe just this row over here. And if this be shops. I guess that will be good. Okay, yeah, and then maybe these few here as well, a bit of commercial. Then maybe just another space over here. I guess the rest will all be housing. Guess that's a good idea. Of course, when these electrical masts are not needed anymore, then of course we will have to fix the zones as well. But we shall have to wait. Let's just fill this all up. Then we also have to start with the policies of the district. Since I don't want to forget that. Since it could be really important if we do. Yeah, this whole district, or this whole area is filled up. No, this area. This can be a little bit of office space. What I do think is that there will be a more demand of commercial. So this area will all be commercial. Like so. Nice. You know what? I think I want to delete this dam and make it a two-way road or something. Because this doesn't seem like it will be good enough. So I'll just pause it. And then get this one in. Okay, so what we have to do is make the water flow in. And then, boom, nice. So a little bit of water got in, of course. But it doesn't matter. Just move to here. The disc can also be expanded. Like so, yeah. Okay, so the collision detection will start happening, of course, soon. It seems like this dam is a bit higher than the other. Don't think it is, but it looks like it. But it would be really efficient if we made this a two road as well, but the problem is these have to all be replaced. Guess we could have them. Yeah, but you should move these for now. Just to here, I guess. Just to be able to fix that road. So a bit of industry will have to be removed. Where should we put this? Guess here we'll do. Let's get this back in.
The Forest Service has stated that there is a risk of an imminent forest fire in the area.
A forest fire of one. Of one? Tree.
Fire is raging in the area.
Great. Okay, so let's get these back where they were. So the water is almost gone, that's good. It's in the dried river. I do hope that it can still fit. Yeah, it fits, nice. That's good. So let's fill this back up. Like so. Yeah, let's get that like that. Oh yeah, these roads have to be fixed as well. Okay, yeah, that's better. Force fire, I don't even see one. Like it is a false alarm. Okay. So anyways, Australia's starting to come on along nicely. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and see you next video. Bye.